the most of all until the whack motherfuckers with whack beats. Fools on the streets wish they was in my shoes, cause every day they wake up, they see me on the news. I'm in number one the first week that I'm released, and my motherfucking digits in my bank account increase. Bitches ride the boat, the niggas ride the Zach, so I guess that you can say the full court in the impact. Niggas in my neighborhood ain't about nothing, the cold broke motherfuckers think I own something. But I don't own shit, but I want some more hello. And ask for a job, the answer is hell no. Go back to the corner with your brew and be angry, cause looking at me crazy, the shit ain't gonna change me. But some of them are cool and they know who they are, the ones that used to kick it with me when I couldn't afford a car. But the others talk shit behind my back, the main motherfuckers always saying they got a rap. Wait to make a record like it happens overnight, but the rhymes are always sloppy and they're never ever tight. Then they get pissed when I tell them that it's whack, but Ren ain't a pussy, so step the fuck back and kiss my black ass. Rappers with live instruments on the stage, save the shit for parades. And while you're at it, want to dress like a clown and draw yourself a permanent frown, cause the pioneers didn't draw bands in the blueprints because it wouldn't make sense. Rappers doing this should retire. Niggas looking like earth, wind, and fire. People don't go to rap shows so they can hear a band. It's like a man trying to fuck a man. It defeats the whole purpose. It's like a fish trying to swim on the surface. A big circus, all it's missing is a tent, because the shit ain't worth 5 cents. So a nigga like Ren to take a stand, to say a real rap artist don't need a band. All you need on the stage is me and Bone, save the band, shit, Quincy Jones. And no more singing on the breaks, please. This shit is spreading fast like disease. And for there to be a cure, pure, you know that I know I'm sure. So I'm a trap, I'm a lure. Every hypocritical motherfucker that's fucking with the rap, give him a real nigga slap, kiss my black ass. My back, just because they shit ain't selling and people call it whack. But when I go to clubs, I get the utmost respect. Them jealous motherfuckers know I clock crazy checks. Saying I wouldn't sell if I didn't cuss. But while they fuss, I'm going gold, they going dust. Barely stand in the light of the line. Life's a bitch with some pussy ass rhyme. But they always on my dick when they see me. I think beneath that punk, they wanna beat me. I don't break my niggas be in other niggas' videos. Standing around like hoes. But the mother niggas gotta do it for pub, because nobody recognize them in they club. But when they see me, they wanna kick it, so people will stare. Quit swinging on my dick hairs, and as soon as I leave, the motherfuckers start yapping. Running mouth like a bitch better than they do rapping. And I don't need a crew, because a crew can't do shit that a real nigga can't do. So to all y'all niggas that's down with a crew, how does it feel to be number two? Kissing another nigga's ass so you can still sign an autograph and move people out his path. And that's the reason I'ma dish you. Stuff your mouth with tissue and kiss my black ass. Kiss my black ass. Black ass.